first anniversary of the death of Pope Pius XII is marked in the Holy See with observances of traditional splendor and solemnity. Pope John leads the ceremonies with 24 cardinals, 80 bishops and archbishops, and tens of thousands others. It was also the centennial of the American College in Rome. Present were Cardinals Spellman of New York and O'Hara of Philadelphia, a conjunction of notable occasions in the Vatican. In St. Peter's Basilica, at the tomb of his predecessor, Pope John blesses Pius XII, whom he has called truly a saint. At this time, the pontiff revealed that an American, Mother Elizabeth Ann Bailey Seton, has been declared venerable. The founder of Maryland's Sisters of Charity and the parochial school system, she may become the first American-born saint.